Welcome back to my channel. I'm going through the top 100 Rockabilly hits of all time. We just heard the first entry from Elvis Presley. We heard Milk Cow Blues Boogie from 1955. And right now we're going to hear one from Carl Perkins from 1957. This is Matchbox.
Well, I'm sitting here wondering. Got no matches, but I got a long way to go. I'm an old poor boy, long way from home. I'm an old poor boy, long way from home. Guess I'll never be happy, everything I do is wrong. Till your big dog come. Let me be your little dog. Till your big dog come. When the big dog gets here, show him what this little puppy done. Well, I'm sitting here with a matchbox, hold my clothes. Yeah, I'm sitting here with a matchbox, hold my clothes. I ain't got no matches, got a long way to go. Let her go, boy. Go, go.
Right, with this one, what I enjoyed was the instrumental breaks, and the first one is really when I kind of got into the song, and I kind of felt like the instrumental breaks had more energy than his singing itself, because I don't think he put a lot, he didn't really stress the vocals hard, and he didn't really like sing really fast or hard, so I kind of feel like the instrumentation of it kind of is what carried the song, and give it kind of a nice bluesy sound to it. So let me know when was the first time you heard this one and what does it mean to you personally. If you haven't already done so, please consider hitting that subscribe button and the notification bell so you know when I upload the next video. Thanks again and take care.